Now it's your turn.
How do you feel about pentatonics in 81 key of G?
Okay.
I didn't know what order to play songs in, and I think I'm going to start with this. This is kind of unconventional for me. It's kind of my wheelhouse. I end up being the rootsy guy in most situations because of the way I was raised. What I fell in love with the most was roots music, which allowed me to have a broad genre of like Americana and singer-songwriter and R&B, Motown kind of influenced things. And now that I live in Nashville, that still is my inescapable calling card. And so I ended up working with some really interesting people. And one of those guys' names is Pat McLaughlin, and he's a great writer, and he's written some great songs that people have cut, but he's also just a really groovy, funky guy. And actually his current kind of day job right now is being John Prine's MD. And so he spent a lot of time with John Prine, and Pat came over and we wanted to write a tune, and he was telling me how he can't really escape wanting to write John Prine songs now because he listens to them all the time. And now he's really loved the kind of humor and the craft. And I had this title, I wanted to write a song called Gutterball because I thought it was such a great sounding word. And we ran with it. So this is a Gutterball.
It took to make it all well. Well, I finally got my big audition, the chance of a lifetime. Well, I got there early, but I felt real squirrely and forgot my goddamn lines. I threw a good ball. Oh, I can't do nothing right. Oh man, I wish I'd thrown a strike. It went flying through the air, and all the people just stopped and stared. I'm doing it all. I'm doing it all.